This should be a very interesting match indeed. When Smedens and Clavens came back from the Olympic Games with their bronze medals, they were treated as national heroes. That is still the case. So, set to get underway for the men's final of the FIVB World Tour Durban Open. Samoilovs has the first serve for Latvia in green. A nice recovery from Smedens. Smedens is a left-hander, finds the net court. Nice recovery from Plavins. Solovic goes down the line for Latvia in yellow. So the first point to the Latvian number two side, and I'll give you the reasons why that is. As Samoilovs comes up for the spike for the Latvian side in green, only because of the rankings coming into this tournament. Smedens and Samoilov ranked number two, Plavins and Solovej ranked at 14, and therefore the green Latvian side will be number one for this encounter. Latvia yellow will be the second side, and that's a bit enthusiastic from Smedens, who really was forcing the serves very, very heavily indeed in the semi-finals, when Smedens and Samoilov saw off the challenge of the Brazilian pairing of Pedro and Bruno. 28-26 the first set, but easier in the second at 14, and a nice serve there from Solovej. Same rules apply as what we've had throughout the competition so far in the final. Best of three sets, the first two sets, the first to 21 and to lead by two. The final set, the first to 15 and to lead by the same margin, 2 points. Samoilovs delicately. Solovej off the net. Strong play from Smedens. Green Latvian side, Yanis Smedens. How easy or difficult it must be to play against your playing partner that you played with so successfully at the Olympic Games. Have to pop down and ask them after the match. In the meantime, Solovej, and almost successfully popped back by Samoilov. So 4-2 to the Latvian yellow side. Clavens on serve, he's overcooked it though, and along with the play that we explained to you, as far as the set scores are concerned, every 7 points the players have to change hands as well. Latvia green on serve, it's with Smedens. He likes it over the net in the most central part, which is the lowest part of the net, and that's a great spike from Solovej. He's the big man on court, 6'7". 26 years old, Yanis Smedens. His playing partner is 2 years older than him, 28 years old for Martin Plavins as well, 22 for Solovej. Smedens down the middle, nice recovery from Plavins, who is the crafter at the back of the court. Oh, and Smedens looking for the touch, which never arrives. But he was looking for the little touch. He also had to be cautious of touching the net, of course, which would have been a point against the Latvian number one side. It would have gone against him anyway, because he miscued completely. We are going to see some service mistakes over the course of the match anyway. Sometimes Samoilov goes deep, sometimes he likes to just pop it over the net. Solovej now down the middle for Latvia yellow. He's the biggest man out on court, rather flat-looking serve from Plavins, and Plavins on the defensive of Samoilovs. So Samoilovs will be happy with that contribution. 7-9 the score in favour of the Latvia number 2 side in yellow today. Not often that you'll find teams from the same country playing in the final. It has happened before though, and a great recovery from Samoilovs. The touch from Smedens lands inside the court as well. Oh, wonderful reaction play from Latvia Green. Bringing out the big guns on that occasion, Samoilovs and Smedens. Absolutely perfect. Smedens on serve. Does like the launch off the feet that time of Solovic, and Solovic again finds the sand in the half of Latvia Green. Two sides will switch over with the Latvia number 2 side leading by 8-6. He's had some very good play at the net over the course of the tournament, has the 22-year-old. Solovej has only been playing for 3 seasons. Great play from Smedens at the net. Well, he really got his elevation terrific. Yanis Smedens, 1.91 meters tall, and after that, a couple of meters on the jump and the arms stretched over his head. Terrific stuff, but not so terrific from Samoilovs. Disappointed with that serve. It was into the breeze, and perhaps it didn't quite equate enough behind it on that occasion, and too much equated by Martin Plavins. So 9-28 in favor of Latvia Yellow. Just to remind you of the scores when the two teams played yesterday, 21-15, 21-16 to Smedens and Samoilovs. These two teams coming out of the same group, just as we saw during the women's final. And that's great play by Martin Plavins. Solovej. An immediate spike from Smedens. Well, the set came from the baseline from Alexander Samoilovs. Just making sure that he doesn't make contact with the net during the playing of the point. Still just 1 point in it. Samoilovs keeps it in play this time. Solovej. Loves this corner of the court, and the angle is absolutely perfect for the 22-year-old. Just rubbing his hand across the face of the ball past Yanis Smedens. Plavins putting pressure on Smilovs. Tries the dink, finds the net instead. We are going to have a timeout. I think the Latvian green side has probably called that. In fact, it's a technical timeout in the first half. Halfway point of the first half, technical timeout in both sets. Discussion between the Latvian yellow camp of Plavins and Solovic. Certainly come up with some good moves. This man's spiking has been terrific this afternoon, Solovic. The hard crafter at the back, Martin Plavins. Perhaps doing a better job in that position than Alexander Samoilovs. Likes to play further forward. Maybe the combination between left-hand side of Martin Plavins, who did well and to not get any touch on it. So suddenly a 4-point gap available for the Latvian yellow side. Again, the Smittens will go for the first time spike. Seen that now twice in the first set from Smittens and Smoilovs. Sparing lunge from Alexander Solovej. Back on serve now is Yanni Smittens. Smittens and Smoilovs, the leading player in the International Federation for 2013. And that serve is long from the lanky world number one. Four-point advantage for Latvia yellow. A little change in direction here for Solovej. Discussion with his teammate Plavins, the more experienced of the two. Samoylovs covers nicely for Latvia green. Just continues to be a rearguard action at the moment for the more experienced of the two sides, Smittens and Smoilovs. Solovej is putting pressure on Plavins into the net from the Latvian yellow number two. First time he's missed a spike, and maybe it was because he caught the ball more in the wrist than in the hand. It was dropping on him a little more rapidly, and that's coming from playing into the breeze during this part of the first set. Probably do a little bit better this time because he's closer to the net, and the ball lands perfectly for Solovej. The set was perfect from Martin Plavins. Solovej must be absolutely blessed to have a man of the experience of Plavins in his camp for this encounter. Only two competitions in 2013 before they came into this one for Plavins and Solovej. And they're seizing the opportunity in the men's final at the World Tour Durban Open. Nothing seems to really fluster Yanni Smittens. Really is the anchor psychologically in the Latvian green side. Again, he goes for power. Nice job done by Solovej, and he'll look for the spike here as well across court. Great hands from Samoylovs, equally so from Plavins. Plavins across court for Latvia yellow. Don't often see him coming to the net to spike, but when he does, he uses great elevation. 1.9 meters tall. One would have thought that would make him one of the taller players. Well, he's actually the shortest on court at 1.9. Unbelievable. Solovej now down the line. Smittens goes the other way. That's a great move from Yanni Smittens. Quite a bit of heavy cloud cover starting to appear over the South Beach in Durban at this FIVB World Tour Durban Open. Samoylov's on serve. Tries the delicate one again, and it goes wide. A couple of service faults from Samoylov's. Advantage to the Latvian yellow side has been in proliferation right through the encounter so far. Plavins. Samoylovs going on the backhand side of it. Great block from Solovej. Well, he put just about everything into it at Yanni Smittens. It wasn't enough. So timeout called by Latvia green. Well, they've had a good first set so far, have Plavins and Solovej. Solovej being the more forward playing of the two players. Martin Plavins doing all the hard work at the back of the court. Colourful trio of lasses in the stadium. And many of the other spectators wearing a shirt of the tournament promoter. A great job being done by everybody here. tournament promoters, the tournament director himself, Gershon Rorich, putting in a lot of work with his team, of course, a huge speak team effort to put on this show, the FIVB World Tour, Durban Open. Of course, the introduction of the first tournament since 1996 on the Durban beachfront and made continue over the next couple of years. Plavins with the serve. Smiddens with a block with from Solovage. Latvia Yellow just 2 points away from the first set. Martin Plavins again, straight down the middle this time. Not that convincing from Smoilovs. And the fingertips from Solovage gives a set point to Latvia Yellow. Much different situation to what was the case when they played in the Group C match. 15 and 16 were the set scores with the victory there to Yannis Smiddens and Smoilovs. Smiddens with a hard spike and Solovage no answer this time. He's having to switch ends. Discussion from Solovage and Plavins. Solovage looks to be the more emotional in the Latvian yellow side. Plavins will just try to calm him down as Smiddens does to Smoilovs. Seems that both the Alexandras are the more emotional players. That's a terrific serve from Smiddens. Solovage. Smoilov. Lovely recovery from Plavins. Oh, he gets out of the way, Smiddens. Plavins finds the sand, and the first set goes the way of the Latvian yellow side by 21 points to 15. Well, that's a really terrific performance, judging from what we've seen from the Latvian yellow side up to now. Smiddens and Smoilovs will no doubt come back with all guns blazing because they did have a terrific battle against Bruno and Pedro, the Brazilians, in the semi-finals. They won the first set there 28-26, wrapping it up 21-14 in the second set. I must say, I think on the balance of play, Plavins and Solovage have settled down the quicker of the two sides, and they really have played some pretty good beach volleyball. A little miscommunication there for Yannis Smiddens, and Solovage has been very important for the yellow Latvian side on the left-hand side on the net, but with Martin Plavins shoring up the back of the court for Latvia yellow, it is a terrific outfit. I just think the balance between the Latvian yellow side looks a little better on the court than Latvia green, to be honest. So maybe they just have to get their communication and their court play sorted out. Smiddens and Smoilovs back on court, so are Plavins and Solovage. Latvian green losing the first set quite comfortably, 15-21. Plavins, Smiddens, the two players that won the bronze medal at London 2012. Plavins on serve. Smoilovs finds space on the left-hand side of the Latvia yellow court, and the green side lead by 1 point to love. Nice recovery from Solovage. Solovage again, cross-court, Plavins with good hands. In fact, that is Smiddens. Plavins now on the spike for Latvia yellow. 2-0 to the yellow side. Leading over Latvia green by one set to love. 2-0 in points in the second set. Plavins on serve once again. Oh, the ball just drops over and Solovage finds himself under pressure. Not much really that you can do about that sort of situation. Of course, he won't be happy with it. Martin Plavin's across to have a chat to Alexander Solovich, telling him probably not to let it get under his skin too much. Now again, he pulls away to the left-hand side. Solovich, I think he's gone wide this time. No, he hasn't. He's found the sand as Solovich. Absolute perfection from Alexandros. He seemed a little bit concerned with the ball left his hand. But all was good at the end of the day. The clouds are coming, the rain is coming, but so is the Latvian yellow side. Smiddens into the hands of Martin Plavins. Perhaps the hardest serves of the tournament have come from this man, Yannis Smiddens. Tosses it up high again, goes across court, too hot to handle for Solovic. Solovic on the serve and power from Samoilovs. This looks as if the combination of Latvia green side is starting to become a little bit more consolidated than what we saw during the course of the first set. They really lost their way a little. This time from the right-hand court, Smiddens. Solovic has that nicely covered for Latvia yellow. So, level at 7 points apiece in the second set. Latvia yellow leading by a set to love. A little bit of discussion here between Solovic and the match referee from Greece, Papadogoulos. I think the banter still continues, but Martin Plavins just wants to get on with it. Rightly so as well. Samoilovs goes deep. Plavins had that covered from a long way away and puts pressure on his former Olympic teammate. Latvia yellow in front again. Smoilov's on the net. Nice recovery from Plavins. Now Plavins goes for power down the line and it's in from Latvia yellow. Line 7 to the Latvia yellow side. Won the first set by 6 points. Weather getting cooler all the time on the Durban beachfront, but the action on the court has been fearsome. Great spike from Smiddens, lovely work by Plavins on the recovery, but he can't make it count for the yellow Latvian side. That's a terrific block by Smiddens. No love lost, even though they were Olympic medalists, the two of them, playing in different sides today. Samoilovs puts pressure on Plavins. Plavins with the recovery down the line onto Smiddens. Well, this is all going very nicely for the Latvia yellow side. Plavins and Solovic. It's on his weaker hand, Yannis Smiddens. Good play by Martin Plavins. Solovic cross court. Straight away, the spike is there for Smiddens. It's always going to be a closely contested match, one felt. And with the first set going the way of the Latvian yellow side, 21-15, it might have been a bit of a surprise that the yellow side have been that consolidated after losing in the pool stages to Smiddens and Smoilov. So that's another disappointing serve from Smiddens. He's a power player. Smiddens again goes for power. Wraps the shins of Martin Plavins. Close. absolutely terrific power play from Yanis Smedins. No chance for Solovic, certainly no chance for Martin Flavins. Technical timeout called in the final of the men's competition at the FIVB World Tour Durban Open. And this is a side that are showing the green side the way home at the moment. Latvia yellow, Flavins and Solovic leading over Smedins and Smilovs. One set to love. A little bit of lip balm, maybe some chat lips from the sun. And, well, one of us likes to be on TV, maybe the other doesn't. Oh, one of us certainly does. I like to move it, move it. Got a big smile, a huge smile, hasn't he? It's lovely to see the characters appearing when they find themselves on television. So Michael Jackson's Billie Jean wrapping out over the quarter. Smilovs gets the play back underway for Latvia Green. Great block from Smedins. 11 all in the second set. Latvia Green, Latvia Yellow. Just going to potentially be a turning point. Solovic really sticking everything into the spike. Smilovs again choosing the left-hand court. Goes down the line. Flavins, lovely recovery from Smilovs. Oh, he's not going to make it, Smedins. Had to watch very carefully because the advertising boards are pretty close to the path of travel for Yanis Smedins. Despairing, lunging dive from Alexander Smilovs. The serve down the middle from Flavins is disappointing. 12 apiece, second set. Men's final, Durban Open. Again, the power play from Yanis Smedins. Smedins again. Well, that's gone out of play from Martin Flavins. Solovic had the ball up on the net and Flavins catching the net cord and the ball just drifting over the sideline. Latvia Green leading by 13-12. Solovic, Smedins powerfully positioned for the Latvia Green side. Suddenly it's the higher ranked of the two Latvian sides who find themselves in a good position. Just they're not holding anything back out on the court. Solovic and Smedins when they come up with the spikes. But that time it was the calmer Smedins who came up with the goods. Suddenly there's a little bit more emotion from Martin Flavins, who normally one would sense is the calmer of the two players, the kids and mum getting into a little bit of the dance routine as well. Well, there's plenty to see and hear around this purpose-built stadium for the FIVB World Tour Durban Open. And the fans, if they're not doing it, then they're seeing it being done as the DJ MC mixes it up and the fans get into it. Pretty cool stuff. Playback underway. Solovic. And he's gone long, Solovic. Smolov prowling around the court to the northern end of the stadium. Smedins with a serve. Solovic once again. Oh, lovely recovery from Smolov. Into space from Smedins. Flavins cross court for the yellow side. Oh. Still a very tightly contested match. I think he was complaining about something, was Martin Plavis. It doesn't matter anyway. He went immediately to the referee. The point went to the Latvian yellow side anyway. The last thing they can afford to do now is to start allow little incidents around the court to start distracting them after having won the set 15-21. Smoilov goes across court, past Solovej. The Latvia green side have a 3-point advantage in the second set. Just to remind you of the women's competition, just two sets required by Zhu and Zia over Labarea and Sude, 18-18. They beat the German pair in their group as well and finished the job in the final. And that is good work done by Samoylovs and Smittens. Well, the hang time is terrific from both the Alexandras. Solovej will position himself well for the spike. I think he might have gone long. Oh no, dropped inside the court. Encouragement coming for Solovej from Martin Plavins. Such a long tournament, and one doesn't know sitting in the commentary position what little ailments and niggles and psychologies are being suffered by the players out on the park. A little dink from Solovej, too much for Plavins, who had so much court to cover. He wasn't able to accomplish that. Just a softer option from Smoilovs. Plavins was at full run, at full stretch as well, but the Olympia not able to bat it back into play. Well, Smittens only knows one way to serve, and it's just like that. A serve for Yannis Smittens. It's a great fight back from the Latvian green side. One national hero playing on one side of the net, the other national hero playing on the other. Smittens on one side, Plavins on the other side. Oh, down the line this time from Smittens, he pulls it wide.
So, score the moment, 15-19.
Really is an offensive tool. So often you see in beach volleyball that players are unable to come up with a strong serve like that, but even some of the smaller players can get topspin on the ball when it just clears the net by the smallest of margin. Of course, it takes a lot of practice. And then if you looked at the free kicks that came from David Beckham, they took a lot of practice as well. Lots of examples in world sports where practice pays off at the end of the day. Great block by Solovej. Plavins looking focused for that yellow. Plays it short. Again, played short and into space. So Plavins didn't make his way up to the net on that occasion. Nice touch from Smoilov. Sets up a set point for Latvia Green. So on the cusp of the set all and a final set to come in the FIVB World Tour Durban Open. So the fans won't be complaining. Hopefully you at home won't be complaining either. Good spike from Martin Plavins. Is it a case of delaying the inevitable though? Absolutely no change in the facial expression of Yannis Smittens. Just keeps it very, very cool, calm and collected. Almost the same as the Chinese focus we see so often. Smoilovs down the line and set point is converted into the set victory for Latvia Green. And now we really have to a competition on our hands. 21-15 for Latvia Yellow, 21-17 for Latvia Green. The final of the FIVB World Tour Durban Open is balanced on a knife edge in the men's competition. Smittens and Samoylovs beating Plavins and Solovej in the group competition. Both sides found themselves in Group C. They both find themselves in the final now. Just a little chat from Martin Plovins to the match referee, Mr. Papadopoulos. So the Latvian green side looked far better organized in the second set from what we saw during the first. It seemed to be a touch on the net there from Yanis Smedens. Certainly there was a finger going down the net from the lanky Latvian number two. And that was too strong for him on his weaker left hand from Martin Plovins. Great block from Smedens on the net in front of Sotovic. Some delicate play as well from Samoylov. And Latvia eventually wrapping up the second set, 21-17. Set all in the FIVB World Tour Durban Open Final in the men's competition. The ladies' competition was tidied up by Jun Jia. Two sets to love over the German pairing, and Samoylovs will grab the first point for Latvia Green. The angle was tight and the net court benefiting the green side. If it ran a bit more, it might have dropped out of court directly. It's a bit of fortune there for Samoylovs, and not so from the serve though. Just to remind you that in the third set of beach volleyball, just the first to 15 and to lead by two, unlike in the opening two sets where it's the first to 21 to lead by two. So slightly less gameplay in the final set, but you never know. It goes 15 all, 16, 17, we could be here all evening. So a tremendous set in the Kessie Pavlik match, and a point going to Yanis Smedens. Wanting to end the year as the number one ranked playing partnership in the world, Smedens and Smilovs. And that time the serve is too long from Smedens. Two all in the final set. Two Latvian partnerships going head to head on the Durban beachfront on the eastern seaboard of South Africa. Three Olympians on the court. Smilovs is not one of them. Solovic certainly is. And he grabs the point as Latvia yellow lead by 3-2 on the first changeover, which, unlike the first two sets where they changed ends on 7 points, because there's only 15 points in the final set, they change over every five. Plovins on serve. That's quite careless from Martin Plovins. The 28-year-old knows that. He was going for a little delicate serve to the left hand of Alexander Samoylovs. Misses the opportunity. Samoylovs again from the left-hand side, and he goes deep. Sotovic looking to change direction. Not successful. I don't think the net court helped him at all in that situation. But he got up particularly well, and he saw the body language of Smedens just getting out of the way. There might have been a touch on the net as well from Alexander Sotovic. Moylovs. Solovic goes deep, and he's landed it just inside the back line for Latvia yellow. The final set of the final of the men's competition, deadlocked at four apiece. Just a little bit of nervousness amongst the supporters in the stadium, just an indication that maybe there's a spot of rain about. Smedens powerfully at the feet of Martin Plovins. Look at the elevation. Just getting it underneath the elbow of Alexander Sotovic. On serve. And that's gone out of court off for Smedens. 5-all in the final. He went up powerfully, the ball coming off his right hand and out of play of Sotovic, who goes eyeball to eyeball with Yanis Smedens. He's not really interested in eyeballing his opponent. Smoilov's having to scramble, and the left-handed spike from Smiddens. Conditions getting a little darker out in the main arena of South Beach Durban. World Durban Open, two Latvians in the final. So whatever happens, the title goes to that country. Solovej. Run out of play this time. He's a bit disappointed with himself too. Latvia Green lead by 75. Are we going to see more drama in the final of the men's competition? Solovej. Cross court from Solovej, and again he's gone long as the young man. Twice in a row now, the 22-year-old has knocked the ball off the back of the court in almost identical fashion. No complaints from Smiddens and Smoilovs. Went long by quite some margin as well. So the timeout from Latvia Yellow. Plavins is looking a little more anxious. It is a team game there. Oh, some of the lasses that have stayed in the stadium to watch the final. In fact, any threat of rain seems to have been negated for the moment. The fans aren't going anywhere right now.
So it's all happening here, Centre Court. This is the final match, and we're in the final set. We'll be having an awards presentation about 10 minutes after the final. So you must.
So getting into the latter stages of the competition, of course, which will be concluded by the trophy presentation, medal presentations as well, the post-tournament protocols. We're a little way away from that happening right yet. And Solovej making a meal of the serve of Smoilovs. It's about as emotional as you'll see from Yannis Smiddens. Well, he's really not feeling too good at the moment. Maybe some words of encouragement coming from Martin Plavins. 9-5 is the lead for the green Latvian side. Lovely recovery from Samoilovs. Great work done by Plavins as well. Smiddens. And that's a lovely block from Solovej. He'll feel a little happier with that now, surely. Such a powerful force. The two players that are pretty much 2 meters tall each, and they've had a couple of face-offs on the net on the odd occasion. A little bit of eyeballing from Solovej doesn't bother Smiddens at all, supposedly. He doesn't show it anyway. Smiddens now, cross court. Successful, and a little sigh of relief from him, because that must have been pretty close. Terrific power from Smiddens. He looked on anxiously, waiting for the call positively from the Greek referee, Mr. Papadopoulos. Solovej with a delicate touch, it's gone out of play, and Solovej will look at the South African referee, and Mr. Papadopoulos just trying to contain things. This will show us perfectly. Smiddens making sure that he got out of the way in the nick of time. 5-point gap for the Latvian green side. Samoilovs, nice recovery from Solovej. Solovej on the spike, gets past Smiddens.
What great work, what great pickup from Smith in the back court, in the front court there. Off the block, takes it down.
And well, he stuck to his guns, did the 22-year-old Alexandra Solovej. Little bit of eyeballing from the other Alexandra on the court, Alexandra Samoilovs. We do have another timeout in this World Tour Durban Open event. South Beach in Durban. little bit of a thigh rub for Alexander Smoilov. Smiddens just sitting, waiting for the match to continue.
Congregating on our shores, ladies and men's beach volleyball. It's all been happening here.
Three matches for each of these two teams in the group stages. One more match has been played by the Latvian yellow pairing of Plevins and Solojevs, who finished in a runner-up spot, and there was a playoff round of 16 before the round of 16 got into proper gear. So a couple more sets of mileage in the legs of Plevins and Solojevs. So ready to get back underway. Service point for Martin Plevins. 11-7 down. Don't forget, in the final set, it's the first to 15 and to lead by two. Smiddens finds sand in favor of Latvia Green. Just 3 points away from the championship, and yet another title for Smiddens and Smoilovs. Not often that Plevins will be on the losing side, but that service point is played a little too strongly by Samoylovs. 20 points played, change of ends on South Beach, Durban. Floodlights have come on outside, but we're just in that transition phase between the late afternoon and the floodlights taking effect. Nice recovery from Smiddens, had to change his mind. A lovely block by Solojevs. Suddenly there's a smile on the face of the youngest man on the court. He's gone through some emotional times this afternoon as Alexander Solojevs. And he'll be on serve. 3 points in it. Delicate touch from Smiddens. He finds the sand for Latvia Green. 2 points away from the title now are Smiddens and Samoylovs, looking to do the double over their Latvian fellow countrymen, Plevins and Solojevs, after having beaten them in Group C in the opening round of competition. It's a good dig from Solojevs. Can he complete the spike off the hands, though, of Smiddens? Samoylovs finds himself stuck in the sand. Nice to see the emotional side of Solojevs, is just on a bit of an upswing at the moment. This time the block of Solojevs doesn't work, and there's a match point for Latvia Green. First match point of the men's final. One set all, 21-15 for Latvia Yellow, 21-17 for Latvia Green. Latvia Green with the four match points at their disposal. Samoylovs. Solojevs looking to prolong the agony. Great work done by Samoylovs, and he keeps it in play as well. Solojevs with another chance. The block is from Smiddens, who has the final say for Latvia Green. And they'll be crowned champions here. And at once, we see a little bit of emotion from the man who won the bronze medal at the Olympic Games, with Martin Plevins, the man who is defeated today with Solojevs. Well, they are the number one pairing in the world, Smiddens and Smoilovs, and doing a pretty good job to take the title on the Durban beachfront in the World Tour Durban Open.